This is going to be called briefing on TV. This is going to be a new way of waking up in the morning, a new age alarm clock. So what I'm going to do with my briefing is I'm going to set an alarm. Let's pretend like it's tomorrow morning that I'm setting my alarm for, but I'm really only setting it for 1 minute out into the future. All right? So what's going to happen is when my alarm goes off, it's going to turn my TV on, and then it's going to show me some highlights of what's coming up for my day. It's going to show me the current time. It's going to show me the current weather, and then it will actually sync to my Google Calendar and show me everything that I have saved that I have coming up for the day. So once this gets to 8:38, which should happen any second, I need to speed up time. Which, unfortunately, we cannot speed up time. We can do lots of things, but we can't speed up time. Okay, 8:38. And what we're going to see right there is that my briefing on TV is activated. All right? So now my alarm is going off. I'm connecting to my TV. My TV power's on. And then off to the right side over here, I'm going to get my overlay, which is going to be my briefing. So you can see I've got my clock. I've got my current weather, and then down here I've actually got it synced to my calendar, so I'm able to know what I've got going on for the day.